Hi Iris, this is your next 7 days reading starting from 25th of September to the 2nd of October. I am going to look at this time period for you to understand what energies are coming in for you at this time. So very good cards have come for you. Let me tell you that justice is in your environment. Karma justice is coming to you. Whatever you have worked upon and wherever you are being judged, you are going to get justice, fairly judged by people in this time period. You will be getting out of difficulties. You will be getting out of deception. Karma justice will take place. If you have been putting up with people in your life, they are going to be, given their full karma. So what they deserve, they will get. What you deserve, you will get. So basically what you have worked upon is going to see a formal result in this time period. There is going to be a formal signing, a contract for many of you. For many of you, it will be, you know, some kind of balance coming back. So with the Temperance and the Magician, it is, you know, this reading is endorsed with these two cards. They are endorsing a situation where your physical and spiritual situation are balancing right now. So you will have the capacity to make your dreams come true. This is the time you are going to make your dreams come true with your healing energy, with your spiritualism, with your patience. You have come a long way. You have come a long way, whether it is your love situation, whether it is your career, whether it is your business, your family, wherever you have used your patience, wherever you have done your sacrifices, you will be getting this healing energy, this energy of, you know, Temperance. This is also great negotiating energy. So you are negotiating your spiritual and physical life, and you are also manifesting what you have in mind, and your goals can be accomplished in this time period. With the Magician energy, you will appear as cool, calm, very balanced person, someone who is a go-getter, someone who has the Aries is a go-getter. Sometimes they are rash and raw, but in this time period you are going to be very mature. You are going to be very organized when you are appearing in front of people. So if you are facing some interview, if you are facing some court matter, if you are facing your seniors, you will be judged fairly, and you are going to manifest your dreams. So some of you will be getting promotion opportunity. You will be having this great balance that is going to be shown to the world. So in terms of love life or a relationship, you are in a very strong relationship with someone, and that is going to also see a sea of change, that is going to see a transformation. Some of you will be getting new opportunity or strengthening of love or a proposal in a partnership. So partnership, love, a new proposal in that is definite. A choice, a new opportunity can work out. So the old situations where you have transformed from used to create this betrayal energy or feeling of, you know, empty victories in your life, which you never felt satisfied with. But in this time period, you are going to get, after a lot of patience, after a lot of reflection, after a lot of isolation in life, loneliness in life, you are going to have a very strong relationship that has gone through a test of time. Also, some of you are ready to say no to someone, you know, either or, whatever is your choice in this time period, you are going to get that and you are going to reach a harmonious situation. So you could have had been in two of pentacles, you know, multitasking, doing a lot of work, you know, very flexible, and also you were weighing your options regarding something, and that patience is going to work out with the death and the lover. So rebirth of a love situation, someone will take vows again with you, someone is going to give you an option of a marriage, or you know, some of you will get engaged with someone. Four of Wands is telling me a ceremony of a home, marriage, wedding, engagement can happen. So something that was not good in your situation of love or relationship is going to end in this time period. And Four of Wands is telling me good results in love, good results in job, good results in career, because you will have you have finally, you know, mastered the energies, and with the Temperance and the Magician, which is, you know, the main energy in this time period, is going to bring in karma justice. It is going to manifest that the things that are in your mind, that is above you, and you are bringing it down and making it happen for yourself. So what is above, so is below. So this is the mantra in this time period. So your sustainability will be in progress. Now you will be progressing in love. Now you will be crossing that threshold in your career. Some of you getting a better opportunity in this time. So with the Chariot and the Wheel of Fortune is going to bring you some fortunate luck situation, some chances are coming in for you. So this is an unrepeatable opportunity with the Chariot and the Wheel of Fortune. This is an opportunity that has to be grabbed. This is an unrepeatable opportunity that is coming to you, whether in love, whether in your career, business, or your general life. You have to take this, you have to start this, this is going to be with a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, or this is going to be someone is coming with great love energy towards you. With the Queen of Cups and the Knight of Cups energy, you could be having water in your chart. You are very creative in this time period and you are doing everything with your heart. You are going to take quick steps with the Knight of Swords, or there is a Knight of Swords, there is a Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, there is a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy bringing fast love to you. So unrepeatable chances are coming to you. You have the energy to, you know, make everything happen for yourself in this time. So the only problem is sometimes you feel very exhausted with the Strength card in your obstacle position, or a very powerful or some powerful energies, you know, bring in conflict in your life, or it is difficult for you to sustain with patience sometimes. But your actual energy in this time period, which is advantageous, is the Six of Wands. You are going to get lot of attention. You are going to get a victory. A chance can work out for you in this time period. The opportunity that is coming to you, do not have any doubt, it is going to work out. This could be not a very big victory, but a small victory which can, you know, put you rolling into a forward moving position. So with the Three of Pentacles also advantage for you, Six of Wands advantage, Three of Pentacles advantage tells us that recognition can come to you. people who work with you are going to recognize you. People who have made a team, or you have become a team member of them, they are going to give you support. They are going to give you recognition in this time period, which is very rare for you, Aries. There is a pathway opening up. There could be a child in the mix, or a pet in the mix, or a small opportunity or a small path is opening up for you in this time period, which is bringing in light. Courtship is telling me soulful conversation, connections with new people can be made, new beginning can be made in this time period. Great fortune can come to you, great opportunity of great fortune is coming to you. There could be something official coming in, someone who is strict, restrictive energy could be giving you a great opportunity or a message of change. Someone wears a uniform, you could be dealing with them. Great fortune could be coming through them. A change in their attitude, or someone is bringing change in your life. Mature man could be another person who is around you. Someone could be endorsing you, giving you, a hand in your career or job or work situation or love. You could be a mature man, or you are dealing with a mature man or an official man. Your outcome is the Three of Wands. So you are going to expect something, and that is going to work out for you. Definitely, what you are expecting, the person who is listening to me, if you are expecting something, it is coming to you. After a situation which was not at all moving, so now in this week you will get some answers. You will be 100% sure that something is coming in your hand. So Four of Pentacles and Six of Cups is telling me something is going to remain. So conservatism or past situations always on your mind is changing in this time period, or you are going to share it with someone. An ex could be coming back, who you never dumped, maybe they could be coming back. A world of change, some upgrades are coming in your life. Someone could be far away from you, but they could be coming towards you, or they could be a big cycle could be finishing and a new cycle could be starting for you in this time period. Whatever is close to you, that is something of the past that you are going to keep, but a cycle is changing in this time period. Some of you will have an opportunity of change. Situation could be changing in your life with accomplishment and upgrade. So this can be accomplishment in family, money, asset, or growth in life. With the Ten of Pentacles, this can be family, money, or money with your spouse. So this is what I have for you in terms of romance. Let's look at some cards for you. So first card is calling in your soulmate. So your prayers, affirmations, and visualizations help bring you together. So both of you can come together once again like it was before. Trust. So there is trust card, and let your friends help you. So trust card is telling us this situation is calling for you to have faith. This situation is calling for you to have faith. Let your friends help you. Ask for and accept support from others. So Three of Pentacles is support from friends coming to you in this time period. So ask for help if you want help. So there was a situation of deception in life, which is changing in this time period because karma justice is coming to you. If you are on the right path, if you have been doing the correct thing, things are going to work in your favor. You will be judged favorably in this time period. So this is what I have for you. I think I don't need to read any more cards for you because it's a good reading, Aries. So enjoy this week and bring in your success and enjoy, bask in that glory, get your chances and work on this unrepeatable opportunity. So if you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through issues can contact me for a personal reading. These readings are prepaid, pre-booked, and pre-slotted. So decide and then contact me, and I will let you know how to book my readings. My email ID is there in the description box. Keep watching these readings. Please share, subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Share this reading with others and like. If you have liked it, please just do the needful. Just you have to click a button. If you want to donate to the channel, you can do it by clicking on Super Thanks. Just below this video, there's an icon Super Thanks. Just you can do that. You can also look up the membership link in the description box. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.